we call the Mosque of the Rain God, the Rain God Chak, and it's located on the western part of the building. To the east, we would associate with the sun. To the west, we associate with the rain.